morning, good afternoon, good evening. Today I'll be showing you how to download images from 1688 online store using the Chrome browser and app. So you are welcome to my channel. If this is your first time of coming around, please subscribe and turn on notifications so you get notified when I update this channel with new content. If you have been around, thank you for coming around. Please subscribe now. So I'll be showing you how to download images from 1688. So let's assume I want to download this particular fan you are seeing here. This fan. So all I have to do, I'm in Chrome now. All I have to do is I'll copy the link. By now you should not have to copy link. I'll copy the link. So I copy the link of the product. This is the place to copy link. So I copy it. Once I copy it, that's it. I will now go to my SMS app, my message app. Then I will send as message the link. I will now paste the link as message. Okay, after pasting it as message, you now click on open. Now click on open. So when you click on open, you now open with app. I will now open it with app. Then give you some time. Okay, it's open now in app. So in the app now, click on the image. I'll now tap on the image. Once you tap on the image, look here. You will see download. The arrow pointing northward is down. Sorry, the arrow pointing south means download. You can see the down arrow. So what you have to do is to click on this down arrow. Once you click on this down arrow, give it some time. There is a Chinese pop out, you saw it right? That means successfully downloaded. So that's how to download images. Now let's go and check it out in my gallery to see if it's really there. Okay, now you can see it. You can see the image. See the image now in my phone. So it's successfully downloaded. You can see I downloaded it in two places. I downloaded it two times. So you can see the images here. That's how to download image in 1688. You first copy the link from Chrome if you are on Chrome, paste it somewhere, open it with your app, then download. Please, if you have not subscribed, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. I love you. Have a nice time ahead. Bye.